I'm Lynda Kinkade, and this is CNN News Now. Investigators are beginning to inspect the wreckage of a plane that was stolen and crashed by a Seattle airline worker. The ground service agent at the Seattle International Airport took off without authorization and without any passengers on board. He died after crashing it into an island. Speaking before a huge crowd, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said the U.S. is wrong to threaten Turkey. Comes after U.S. President Trump announced plans to double steel and aluminium tariffs on Turkey. Mr. Erdogan warned that the U.S. risks losing Turkey as an ally. Tens of thousands of protesters have rallied in Romania against the government, clashing with police. Activists are calling on Romanians living abroad to return to the protest, what they say is a corrupt government. State media say more than 400 people were injured, as well as two police officers who were attacked. The airstrike in Yemen that killed dozens of children is being investigated by the Saudi-led coalition who carried out the strike. But the UN Security Council wants a credible and transparent investigation. The Saudi coalition has defended the attack as a legitimate military operation against the Houthi rebels. And that is your CNN News Now. I'm Lynda Kinkade. Inside Africa is next.